starts out with evaporation. It is caused by the sun. Condensation is how clouds form. It is created when the evaporation pieces clump together to form clouds. Then there's precipitation, which is rain, sleet, hail, or snow. It occurs over land, lakes, rivers, ponds, and mountains. It melts and travels back into oceans. That's why you call it the water cycle.